No. Not PT. Why does everything I love run away? Was
Listen,
bad,
your
man.
problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless nav. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, hero. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
BT, open that hatch when this guy's dead.
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend.
Dosh?
So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Well, then I guess nobody opens it up, then.
I'm in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. You see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something still working there. Now open up, or I'm going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One, two, three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it? That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
Stratified! That BT, man, I always knew he was a real good shyster. He has no legs! Shit!
Nice try, love. Say goodnight.
Oi! Get the Ark out of here! We're running out of time!
Everything I love runs away from me! Well, good thing it didn't shoot me, right?
Cooper, over here. Cooper,
I'm kind of
no longer uphold the mission, but you still can. Take the seer kit.
The seer kit
for survival.
The hell is the seer kit? No. Not you, BT. No.
Whose footprints are these?
Okay, we got his memory, it's all good. What the fuck is this? Smart pistol! Survive and fate? I don't want to use the smart pistol, I'm not that big a loser! Thanks, Chasing Pluto. Wow, turns out his eye was a fucking smart pistol. You know what? Fuck BT, his ass deserved to die.
Do you have a fix on that signal?
I've got something, but it's faint. Cannot confirm. Commander Briggs, I'm picking up a data core, but it's a weak signal.
Are you sure
you
have
infinite ammo with this?
The signal. I need to get through to them.
Commander Briggs, I have a lock on Cooper's door. You won't be able to
get in. BT, Cooper, what's your status? Cooper, how copy? Over.
That's it. Well, I guess we're going in with full-on aimbot here.
Cooper,
we can do that.
Sarah Briggs, if you can read me, get to the bridge one click north of your position. We've only got one shot to turn this fight around, and you're it. Our fleet's moving in on the fold weapon. We're coming.
Why was he holding this in his bag the whole time? An infinite ammo smart pistol, man. Man, BT a real goddamn jerk bag. For real here, man. Oh, in here. Of course.
You're headed in the right direction. Just
look at this.
Moving. The anti-air defenses are extremely heavy around the fold weapon.
Oh shit. We almost
we're
fell. Wow.
We're getting boots on the ground and we're running out of options.
Yeah, I know, right, Fencer? Looks like we've got XCal hacking live on stream. Faster can't get away from this now.
We have one last Vanguard in the racks. I'm pulling its data core and preparing it for Titanfall.
She just dropped the name of the game. Drop the microphone. Confirmed. Well, I mean, I guess it does make the levels a lot more fast-paced, huh?
Cooper, your Titan standing by. Call it when ready.
Another Titan? Do I get to keep the smart pistol? FS-1041! Man, rip that fucking loser shit out. Put in BT. So I can scold him for being a scumbag.
Hello, Jack.
Wow, look at that. He's got some fancy new upgrades.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go.
Damn, bro!
Time to complete our mission.
Alright, well, if I guess if he brings me big ammo, then maybe I can find it in my heart to forgive him. Just a little bit.
Cooper, I'm throwing everything I've got at the IMC, but it's not going to be enough to stop the fold weapon. I need you to get inside its control room. Commander Briggs,
oh, we're about to do some aimbot here, boys.
Oh,
that thing just got one shot.
Solid copy. We'll go.
Cooper, get up that hill.
Hold on. I'm aimboting right now. Apparently, there's a maximum range on it. It's okay. We've got infinite ammo anyway. Infinite ammo is always a winner in my book. Look at that. Fuck your danger close. Fuck all y'all people. Yeah, how much you lock on this one, fuckbag? Oh yeah, here we go. Give him the smart core. Oh shit, there's people right here. As it turns out, it matters not. Oh shit, it matters. I'm being thermited, and that's bad. Did he just explode? He sure did explode. Nice. Wait, no he didn't. Wait, yeah he did.
Whose footprints are these?
Random sub! It's okay, we're all good. BT always comes in clutch with the big ammo, but he doesn't like the big ammo. Okay, hey, this is just as close range as anything else out there, game. Look, I got this shit, alright? I got this. I like this 150 ammo, though, for the long-range minigun. Wasn't planning on it there, bro.
Eyes on SRS Titan. All forces, move in. Tracking target. Fire it, danger bullet.
We hide it down.
Just getting lucky.
I don't know, is it really lucky when we're using aimbot?
The Stockton just went dark. Give me a sit rep, now.
Well, that wasn't worth the smart core. What the fuck, man?
It's going down.
Hey, what's going on, Inda? Yo, yo. Hi, hi.
I'll be late to the party. You're just in time.
Welcome
games.
To Aimboat Adventures.
How much juice do you have left in the Malta?
We've got plenty to spare. Don't worry, Coop, we've got your back.
Targeting systems online. We are weapons hot.
Militia fighter spotted chassis number pt.7274.
Firing! Danger close!
Are they blowing their own Titans up? Am I seeing that right? Is that kind of what it seems like?
Firing.
Who is firing at me? What's going on here? Chillin'! Don't say. Really? Can you please stop? Alright, that's it. There we go! Aimbot's up! Fuck your- oh god. Fuck your laser core, man. Come on, come on, come on, there we go, there we go, there we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah! I guess they saved the most OP Titan for last, huh? Aimbot's too strong. I repeat, it is too strong.
These guys off your back. It's all you from here on out.
Wait, you were keeping things off of my- oh, shit! Get out of here. Shredified.
Cooper, we're tracking Blisk and Sloan just ahead. They have the Ark. Keep moving.
We must stop the IMC from using the Fold weapon at all costs. If we fail, the Militia Planet of Harmony will be destroyed.
Oh, don't worry. I think we got this. Hey, what's up, assholes? Welcome to Big Ammo Adventures! Starring your boy Bruce and BT, it's what we do best. They're all dead. Correct. Okay, maybe we'll go into close range mode here, huh? Yep, super fucking dead right there, boys.
IMC personnel, this is General Margo. The mercenaries have delivered the Ark. Prep the Fold weapon.
Initiating preliminary Fold weapon power systems. Powering up, targeting responders.
Alright, where's that last shyster lady?
Initiating targeting systems. Harmony. Coordinates 264.5.
See you later, Robot! This stream has been fantastic! It has? Now that's just a lie. 2v1?
Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage?
Nice raccoon eyes. For free? You're using an ion. Bruh.
You know what I see when I look at you? A part of easy money.
Okay. Oh no, where'd she go? Get your ass over here, jerk. Uh-oh. I was about to say, did she? Alright, that's it. How about some more smart core? Oh no. Stay back, stay back, stay back. Don't like the scorch. Where'd she go? She cheated! That asshole. Freaking face shifting scumbags.
Calculating space fold projection.
Sorry, mate. Time
to die. Ha. Box. Look at that, she did it again! What a jerk! Seriously. What a goddamn jerk. Oh, that, okay, that's a nice trick. Uh-oh. Oh, no, no, get over, get over here! Goddamn right. That bitch is dead as fuck, stream. No chance. Oh no, oh no, no, no. Oh, there was a timer! Oh, oh! Whew. Wait, did we die?
back blast has overloaded my critical internal systems. Attempting to restore ocular systems.
We fired everything at the
fold
weapon. No
effect
on target.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is broke. Just throw warning. Hostile. Hostile. Titan detected.
It's your lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marder. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing? What do you think you are doing?
Analysis indicates the throw is our only option. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto-navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
Oh boy. QTE sequences.
Our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution. In its exposed state, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there. But I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
I'll be back, pilot. Protocol 3, protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing?
Trust me.
BT!
BT.
Cooper, we just lost BT's signal. We're almost there. Cooper, I'm marking your HUD with the coordinates. The evac site might be in midair. There's nothing we can touch down on here.
If I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot!
Man, we didn't get his hard drive, and he left me with the douchey what the fuck?
I'm tracking
well, that's,
you.
Oh, that's
going.
Convenient. I'm going! The world's kind of blowing up on me over here. Uh-oh. Okay, I guess that works. We got any other nerds down here? Okay, well, so much for that. I'm trying!
Cooper,
this shit's whack, right. Man!
Got a visual!
Come on, pilot! Parker, get us out of here!
Hang on!
That planet's kind of, fucked up, huh?
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you.
Not the people down there.
Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters, but millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps, and assign a new Titan. After the tech swipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Titan, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
That might actually be the shortest single player I have ever played. Outside of, like, Super Nintendo games. It was pretty good, though. It was pretty good. At least it's a campaign. Yeah, look at that. It took us just a little over 4 hours to beat that. Actually, I think it took under 4 hours because it took us 15 minutes to start another 5 minutes dealing with the Taze earlier. Wow, he does kind of look like McCree. Wait till I play the BF1 campaign. What do we think, stream? Do we load into the BF1 campaign now? Single player Thursdays? How does that sound? For a bigger, longer campaign? Well, the mercenary dude left his card, so Titanfall 3 confirmed. Single player DLC? Would they? What the fuck? Why did my game tab out? Doing alright, alright. Pretty girl. It seems like... it seems like they want more single player stuff, bruh. Same voice actor as me? Looks like McCree. Hey, with the smart pistol, I guess that is High Noon, huh? Pretty girl. BF1 campaign's so bad. But I've heard BF1 campaign's not bad. BC2 campaign, you could pay for that. What are you doing? Get the camera. This way. Tell me what the trash can's for. Wow, look at this dude's smirk over here. Where'd you go? Wow. Is his hair phasing out? Matthew Mercer! So that's who it was. Where'd you go? Glenn Steinbaum. The Paragon thumbs up. Look, the campaign can't be any... It can't be any worse than BF4, right? Mercer does a lot of voice acting, doesn't he? Dank memes! BT7274 Bible Thumb. Yeah. He was a pretty cool guy. It was pretty good. Hey! This campaign was worth my 4 hours. I'd say. What do we think, stream? Did we approve of our Titanfall 2 campaign experience? Pickle juice 420. Glad to be of service. It's all these people who are dead. The wall of shame right here. It can be con. Worst campaign I've ever played. Are we talking about like a single player game in general or an FPS campaign? Doing. Eh. Pretty girl's crazy. Space-time jumping was pretty cool. Yeah, I approve. That's a pretty goddamn unique idea. Ow! Why are you biting me? Who the hell is Gates? I don't know who these people are. Most disappointing campaign ever. Battlefield 1942 campaign. I think pretty girls done got plum loco over here. You're the 6'4". I don't give a fuck who the 6'4 is. They want to sit there and use lamer cloak tactics? Fuck that. Shoot them all in the head with big ammo. Liam O'Brien. I recognize that name. I like that. No Man's Sky confirmed, most disappointing. Well, I didn't play No Man's Sky, so that's I can't comment on. Overwatch campaign? There's a campaign in Overwatch? Hey, his thing is clipping through the plane there, the little vertibird. Sound services provided by Warner Brothers Game Audio. Uh-oh. Copyright. Whoa! 2 bits! Look at this guy go! There's bits everywhere! Oh my.
Whose footprints are these?
He's going crazy! 2 bits! My man. I don't think there's any purple. Wait, there are some purple.
Whose footprints are these?
Skippable credits, probably. But hey, this ending. This ending. Ending credits theme isn't,
Whose
so
footprints
bad.
Are these?
Lazy, easy 2 bits. You don't tell. Man, 2 bits with the bloody butthole over there. Look at that. That's crazy. Oh,
Whose footprints are
the
these?
Wow, good old Jack Cooper right there. The rest of the team at Multiplay? I don't know who Multiplay is.
Whose footprints are these?
The sound bites can't keep up. 2 bits! What have you done? That's pretty good. Well, that's what it is, Gabboot. You'd have to ask Twitch's Cool Vague. He was here earlier, but I don't know if he peaced out. I don't know. I don't have access to Modern Warfare Remastered Penguin Tramp Stamp. It doesn't open up for another, like, 4 or 5 hours here. Infamous Blade. Well, it's a pretty short campaign. Hey, didn't you beat the campaign? You know how short it is. Great campaign, Infamous Blade. A little short, but 4 hours and great and is better than, I don't know, 12 hours and dragged out. I'm cool with that. Oh yeah, I guess I do have the PC version. You're right. What's up, username error? Hi. Da-da-da, robot! Can't wait for Frag X3 Simulator. Yeah, me too. Oh well. Fill the cup before I leave. Hey, thanks, Chasing Pluto. Hey, you think if we let these credits play out, it's longer than the single player? Ha! Got 'em. Actually, those are pretty short credits. Pretty short. Not bad.
Whose footprints are these?
What the fuck is that supposed to? What, does BT live on in my helmet? What? I don't get it.